Hello, my name is Travis Bailitz.
Hello, my name is Kyle Bailitz, and we are a part of
Duo Tracks.
And we first wanted to show you how we compose our music. We compose our music using a program called Steinberg Cubase. And it's a pretty expensive program, but it allows you to do a lot of things and make a lot of beautiful music. And we also use these various virtual instruments called BSTIs, and that's how we add some impressive, surrealistic sounding sounds. And after that, we currently have about, how many albums do we have done again?
We have two albums done and one in the works.
And how many songs total?
35.
We have 35 songs done total. And we would like to ask you to come visit our YouTube page at Duo Tracks, the number 2UO7RAX. And we got about 35 videos on there right now, and we're going to upload a commercial. And we also not only upload our stuff on YouTube, but also on Bandcamp. This is where you can download all our music totally for free. And you can go to bandcamp.com and you can visit, see our two albums. Two is done and three is being worked on. So we currently have the Rule to Duo and Brother 2.0 and Spirit Tracks, which is the third. And you could download these albums completely for free. You can just click on the song and you'll be good to go. But my brother's going through all the tracks, and the third one is still in a work in progress. And the second one, Reverb Nation, that's very similar. You can just visit our profile page and you can download the similar tracks there. And as we have these coming down to our third album, we are asking for donations. And if you're interested to hearing our beautiful spiritual music, heart-wrenching, gut-wrenching music, you can first go to Indiegogo. That's another funding website that we have set up. We currently have our funding goal at 500, but you could fund any number you want, and it's very flexible. The reason why we ask for donations is that we can continue making this beautiful music for you guys for free. And the second one we have ours on is called Patreon, and it's very similar. You can just go to the website, give any amount of number you want, and it shows various information on there and a snippet of our songs. And the third one is Kickstarter. I know a lot of you know Kickstarter from a lot of these indie video game projects. And finally, we ask you to come visit us at our Duo Tracks Facebook fan page. That's at facebook.com/duotracks. And you can keep up to date on all the things that we're doing. And if there's anything you'd like to add, Travis?
All these links will be provided in our YouTube video below. So if you are wondering, like, where would I send these donations to, or what are the websites to those donation websites, they're just located in a link below. And that's it.
That's it. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye.
Hello, my name is Kyle Bailitz, and I'm here to perform here at Regent's Hospital in St. Paul. This is dedicated to my twin brother, Travis, who was hospitalized recently this year in June, I believe. And it's also dedicated to a good friend of mine named Sabrina, who told me that she will see me beyond the stars. She'll always watch him beyond the stars. All right, hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
already, so this is the one that I can't really play. I can try to attempt it. Please go to our Two Attracts YouTube page, and you can visit CheonHoPark and MonoPark at youtube.com. Peace.